Saoirse, it's your favorite song.
Check this out.
Ah, it's your song, look! Do you like this? We will find you. Ah, get off that bed. Ah. No, ow, 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 ow. Hop on, pop. Hop on, pop.
Good morning, everybody.
It's my own design.
I wonder if I'm gonna get flagged on this. Tears for Fears, please don't flag me. We love this song. Are you ready to eat? You wanna eat some food?
Yeah.
You want oatmeal? You want daddy make you oatmeal?
There's a room where the light won't find you.
Dude, look at these guys. Freaking dope. Who doesn't like Tears for Fears? Check this out.
Saoirse, ride your scooty. Saoirse, ride the scooty. Saoirse, ride the scooty. Ride the scooty. No, there's nothing under there. Saoirse, there's nothing under there. Ride the scooty. Show them how you ride the scooty. Come on. You're so good at it. Come on, ride the scooty. There you go, there you go. Come on.
Where you going? I actually bought this painting in Nashville when I lived there. Love it. Where you going? Where you going? Watch where you're going. Oh, slow your roll. Okay, daddy's gonna make some breakfast for you. All right, anyways, we're starting our Saturday off slow. Happy, we hope you guys have a very happy Saturday. I love you all. Come on, baby. Getting ready to make some rolled organic oats. It is time for this guy to start getting in shape. I've been teetering. Wait a minute. No, we're not going to. You want to eat? You want me to cut some fruit for you while I'm making some oatmeal? You don't want to go jam out some more? Yeah, so anyways, I think now that we're heading into spring. Oh, damn. Look at this freaking wreck hair right now. Oh, God, I got problems. Now that we're heading into spring, it's time to start spring training again. So, Saoirse and I are going to go for a little walk. And I'm going to push you around the neighborhood on your car, on your carriage. I call it a carriage. On your, it's called the Bob. It's one of my favorite things, like the stroller. Stroller. Yes, I should know by now. Stroller. I wonder what next song, what song is next? I have like this playlist on YouTube right now. Thank you. I have this playlist right now. Hold on. Saoirse, no, baby. You can't, you always like get yourself in a little trouble. And it's dangerous. You gotta watch these corners. No. Come on, let's go dance. You want to go dance? You gotta lock it. Come on, let's go dance. The idea is that when you have kids, put something on so that you could do something at the same time, right? How many people out there are multitasking with your kids? That's the biggest question. Literally. Come on, baby. Let's go dance. Wait. Just stay away from that corner. See that corner? You guys stay away from there. Hold on, guys. Yeah.
Say hi.
You want to listen to Hollow Notes? Let's put some Hollow Notes on. Okay, seriously, let's lift some weights right here. Come here, baby. Let's start lifting weights. Not. Watch it.
Wait, what's that? What's that? What's that?
Watch how strong she is. You want to pick it up? I'll watch you.
That's a kettlebell. Look. It's heavy. Too heavy, huh?
Careful. All right, Daddy will use that later. Okay, taking that away. I just wanted to say happy Saturday. I'll probably put you guys on. I'll probably put you guys on. I want to like call this FaceTime, but Instagram Live when I'm walking around the neighborhood. The baby. Thank you, Lauren's doing good. Yes, she's everything's fine right now. Thank you. Nick being healthy while I just ordered McDonald's. You know what? You can substitute once or twice a week with a cheat food all you want. You know, that's fine. I know. Don't worry, but if I'm not covering the corners because I'm watching them all the time. But I just want to say, have a good morning, good Saturday. I'm going to start training again, start getting back in shape. I just want to also give a little shout out to Foodie Fit out here in Vegas. It's really, really good. Yes, I'm promoting them. They're really good. They're helping me. Yeah. I love you guys, and I'll see you soon, and big news coming soon. A lot of great stuff happening.